Of course, the film showcases so many of your fantastic songs. Is there one song in particular that has the most special place in your heart?
As of now, song called La Venus, which the end title for this song. Then, you know, also we just released soundtrack. We like soundtrack. I'm also finishing the actual, it's kind of strange, but I'm finishing the mix of the main version of La Venus, actually here in London. I've been recording and mixing, started in Los Angeles, I went to Tokyo and came here, I just kept working and working. So the song called La Venus, that's the important song for me right this moment.
Looking to the future, I know for several years you've been hoping and promising fans another ex-Japan album. What form do you think that album may take? What are your hopes for that album?
Hopefully, I think there are a lot of, you know, songs. Those songs can be next ex-Japan signature songs. So, you know, we have not released that many albums, but every album we released was somehow meaningful. So hopefully the upcoming album should be pretty meaningful to our fans. Also, this album can be soundtrack of your life story for upcoming future.